Hello everyone and welcome back to my Minecraft Survival Series. Now if you were watching yesterday, you know I tried and tried and tried to find a farm. I'm not a farm, I mean a village. So I could get carrots. So, boat ride, disaster. So we're gonna go by foot this time. But first, I need to go my farm first, then my animals. And as you can see, I found my way home. Okay. Being on the ground. Oh. No. I grab these. I think I only need two of these. Hey, baby llama. Go to the chickens first. I'm back. Jump butts back in here. Oops. Oh, shoot. Okay, in a minute. And yeah, come here. I'm sorry for hitting you. Come here. Probably need to put another gate in here. I also need to put a chest in there. I keep forgetting about it. Okay, up here. I'm gonna have to make a new sword soon. Because I need cows more than I need. Hold on. Probably should have. I go past the village, get whatever I can from there. Alright, my animals have been taken care of. I think my shorts should be fine. Armor's alright. So, away we go. I know it's about hit nighttime, but I don't really care right now. I just want to find the freaking village. If I hit the 40-minute mark again without fighting it, I'm just gonna spawn it in because I don't think I'm gonna find it otherwise. I'm gonna make this easier on me and put it up there. A little aggravated right now because my light blue. They take special light bulbs. I don't know where they are in the house right now, so I'm going to have to go find them. Alright, torches. Let's head straight this way. If I run out of torches and I can't find any coal, I'll just make towers or something. Bibby pony. I need to make a stables too. Keep forgetting about it. But I wanted to wait until I could find like some horse armor. Zombies are really slow. I don't think it should matter if I kept going. Really? There's a humongous birch wood forest right here. I went to the left and I went to the right, but I did not go straight when I was looking for birch wood. Oh God, I forgot my television was on. Because usually I don't have it on when I'm in here. But because I had to update my computer earlier, I was watching it in here. Her villager. On, I get a nice little view over here. Oh, see nothing. Let's go this way. Dang, I've almost already gone through a whole stack of torches. It's gonna be hard to get back up. But oh well. I'm gonna need more coal on me. What I'm gonna have to do is yeah, that's not what I wanted. Okay, it's dead end this way. Probably need to go that way. There, I'm gonna have to find some more coal. Yeah, villager again. What the crap? We should have waited till the sun was up to leave. Interesting little pool right here. Ooh. These are just markers to help me remember where I need to go. Dang, I got ambushed there. I was gonna get some of this birch wood because it stands out so much for markers. Alright, let's turn you into planks so it'll last longer. A little bit over a sack. Yeah. Sheesh. Oh well. You know, I don't even have to put two of these down. I could just put one because why in the world would there be planks just sitting somewhere? I think I went in a circle. Was it supposed to go this way? Let's head off to the right instead of to the left. You're another villager. I swear to God. Too much to ask to actually find out where these villages are. This way. I don't think there's anything over here. Back this way. Take on it. You know what? I'm going to do something that's considered cheating. Well, I already figured out how to fix keep inventory true on my freaking computer. So I can just kill myself and go back to my bed. So I'm gonna quit this. And just continue on and just kill myself when I want to go home. Yes, my sense of direction is that bad, okay? Maybe I'll figure it out better as time goes on, but I cannot maneuver around these worlds too good. So I'm just going to explore. Need you. Okay, let's go over this mountain. You know what? I would love to see a snow biome. I don't think I've ever saw one. Well, I did. I was only there briefly. Because I can't remember it. I made my way back to Oh my god. Instead of going away from my house, I somehow doubled back to my house. Okay, my sense of direction is really off in this game. So when I don't want to find my house, I find my way back to my house. But when I want to find it, I can't find it. All right. just gonna head straight. That way I won't turn around. Sorry, I was seeing if I had any boats on me. Go forward. I'm gonna swim out of it and see if maybe there's I can find another island. Probably should have run around and went to the very edge, but and a man. Don't look at him. Oh my god, there's so many Endermen over here. This is a swamp biome, right? Or is it a. No, I think wood jungle biomes are a little bit more denser than that. I definitely need to make a new sword. Just walk past them if I can. Stupid spider, I was just, if you hadn't attacked me, you would still be. I'm in a sink! Get in the water! Get in the Oh my God, I killed an Enderman. Okay, that was heart attack inducing. Least this time I definitely knew I looked at one, even though it was an accident. This, what is this? Rude. Ooh, I like this. I wonder if I can get a couple saplings. Wish the freaking sun would come up. Got my freaking sapling. Probably should have went for one of the lower trees, but gosh. Cactus, I need cactus. I wonder if I can find a desert village. You desert zombie? Did he just hiss at me? And I have plenty enough cactus to grow my own now. Hope the sun comes up before my sword breaks. I'm gonna have to stop to get supplies to make a new one. Finally, the sun's starting to come up. Gonna head back towards the desert. Oh my God, it's a witch. Really? Just as the sun's coming up, you throw a witch at me. Is it just the water? Look, bunnies! They're so cute. Oh, this is so cool. I didn't even notice. It's like a little oasis in the middle of between the sand. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I found a desert village. Please have carrots. You have bunnies. Please have carrots. kids like brown wheat. Get me all the carrots. Hello, people. Oops. I was trying to talk to you. I'm sorry. More meat. Yes, I'm taking other carrots. With how much trouble I went to find this place? Heck yeah, I'm taking other carrots. Potatoes or carrots. Dang, I missed. More carrots. All right, I've taken all their carrots, it looks like. So let's check the houses for anything. I know I passed a blacksmith, but I was so excited about the carrots. Nothing in there. Right, so let's go pilfer from their blacksmiths. Some iron leggings, some apples, a little bit of bread. See, you have a library? How do I get in this building? Oh, it's just a house. Oh, sorry, it's a duck. Don't think I have a library, sadly. Even though I could have sworn I saw a librarian. Let me double check this way. couple of nice big houses over here. I understand why they're not in them because they're like in the ground though. I want to explore a little bit more before I start heading back home. I'm still hoping to find a jungle. It's a big tree up there. I am beyond happy that I found that place. How many stacks of carrots did I end up with? A stack and a half of carrots. That's an interesting stamp pile. Bunnies! I scared them. I'm not gonna eat you, don't worry about it. Huh. Okay, that's weird. I'm gonna go to the 50-minute mark, then I'm gonna stop there. Actually, I'm gonna wait for the Tay to come back and then I'll stop. I don't wanna accidentally log back in and be under attack. Shoot, I should have made another sword while it was day, but I got so excited. Hopefully my axe will help if my sword breaks. That the village? I think I just found another village. Because that is so not the one I just came from. See, it has a church and everything. Cool. We need to steal your stuff. I don't need no more seeds. I got plenty. Ooh, and this is nice. An iron pickaxe. Though an iron sword would have been even nicer. But always was aggravating. Hello. Don't blame me, I'm just stealing your books. Don't think I really need that ladder. I poisoned? Excuse me, sir. Please move. No, I do not want to give you stuff. Now move or I'm gonna break your windows. Fine. That I want back there. You don't have nothing I want. Nothing in here, all right. That weird noise. I think one of the doors just broke. Oh, I've never gone up ladders really that much before. Intriguing. Pervading. Someone said that in my face, bro. Think I want in there? No. I think I've seen everything in this village. Pretty sure, at least. I'm gonna continue on. Really? All right. Ooh, not the ponies. I thought those were cows from a distance. Sun's starting to come back up. Oh my God, did I find another village or did I do a roundabout to that one village? Seriously, last time I could not find one village and now I've come across three. Don't think I need any more carrots, but I'll take their wheat. Because for some reason it's taking forever to grow up my house. Wait, actually, I think I've done a roundabout. Huh. There's another house. Yeah, I did a roundabout. Let's head off in that direction. Might as well round it up to an hour. But still, two villages after none in the last couple of episodes, other than the one that I had already found, is great. Then again, I was worried about getting lost. Look at the pack of llamas! Oh, there's even a baby llama! Oh. Dang, all I'm finding, I think it's like savanna, I think that's the word, right word, and desert biomes, and a little bit of hills. I would love to find either a winter biome or a jungle biome. I go in a circle? That might have. Probably why I'm only in desert and savanna. I don't know if I said it right. Biomes. My gosh, is that what I think it is? Oh, it's just a well. Unless there's a dungeon underneath it, I don't think so. But that's neat. It's a cute little well. I like that. Let me double check. It's just a well. Oops, walked into a cactus. Oh, bunnies. All right, everybody, I'm gonna leave off here. And instead of going back to my house as like I was originally gonna do, next episode, we're going to continue to explore. And no matter what I find by next episode, unless it's something really special, the episode after we'll head back to my house. So if you had a good time, please leave a like, comment if you wish to, and sub for more so you can follow along here with my series. Bye, y'all. I'm out.